8 steps to maximize feed conversion efficiency in poultry and livestock. If you're a poultry farmer and you want your chickens, you have a target for your poultry. Most especially, if you're a broiler farmer, you want your broiler, you need a target market. You are targeting one festive period or the other. You want to sell your broiler on one particular day. This video is for you. 8 steps to maximize feed conversion efficiency in poultry farming. Number one is start with high quality chicks. If you are a poultry farmer, that chicken you are buying is the seed you are planting that you are expecting to harvest on a particular date. If that seed is weak, it's a seed that will not grow well, everything is left for you because you are the one that ordered for it. Many farmers are making these mistakes. If you are booking for a day old chicks, most especially broilers, because many farmers are into broiler farming, you want to buy broiler that will grow for you within a short period of time. What is your target market? How long do you want to rear this broiler? You need to know this first. And if you are booking for a day old chicks, ask which breed of broiler are you sending to me, or which breed of broiler are you selling? Then if the person tells you, make research on that particular breed. Know that it's a breed that will grow within the time you want it. Assuming you are running short of time, you have, maybe you want to sell it on a festive day and you have less than 6 weeks left, you need to ask for a breed of bird that will grow within that 6 weeks so that you maximize profit. Some farmers ask for any breed, send anything. I need broiler, that's their own breed. And most of them mention the company name. Do you know the parent stock of that company? Whether it will align with the time you want to rear your broiler. The name in the carton is different from the breed. Yes, they may write ABC Hatchery. ABC Hatchery is not a breed. ABC Hatchery is a company. So the breed, what breed of broiler do they have? What is the breed of their parent stock? Do they have Abu Akka? Do they have Cobb? Do they have Marshall? Which breed are they producing? And breeds, that means the growth rate and the speed at which they grow. So you must book for strong, hardy chicks from a reputable hatchery, good hatchery, that will give you that particular breed of bird that will grow for you. It's very important. The next one is weak chicks grow slowly. If you buy chicken that are weak, remember that in the same hatchery that hatch fast-growing breed, we hatch weak ones. Let me tell you, there is what we call shooters. Shooters are the chickens that hatch between the 19th, 20th day and 21st day. Some chickens doesn't hatch on that day. Some hatch after 21st day. Once they overstay, they become weak inside the egg. And once they hatch weak. And their growing will be sluggish in nature. There is what we call shooters. Shooters are those chickens that hatch in the appropriate day. 18 days is for incubation. After 18 days, chicken will start hatching from 19, 20, 21st. Any chicken that didn't hatch on that 21st day will hatch on 22nd or 23rd. Some hatch on 23rd day, and most of them are always weak because they didn't hatch on the particular date. So they are always weak. The same hatchery will sell the same chicken to you, whether you like it or not. They won't throw it away. They'll package them together and say to you, those ones will not grow well because they're already weak. Some of them will even die inside the carton before, as they're transporting it from that hatchery to your location. Most of them will even die inside the carton. The ones that manage to survive inside the carton will be sluggish. You'll be praying for them. You'll be praying for them. By the grace of God, by the grace of God, they will grow. By the grace of God, they will grow. I rebuke it. That's what you'll be saying until, and at the end, they will not make it because they are weak already from hatchery. And hatchery will not mark it weak. They package it for you, everything for you. So this, you need to know this. Weak chickens grow slowly and they waste your feed. The next one is keep the brooder temperature right. Brooding temperature is very important for the optimal growth and feed conversion of your poultry bird. If they have good brooder with adequate temperature, they will eat well. Between 32 to 35 degrees centigrade, they reduce weakly. This temperature is good for them. They will be agile, they will be smart, they will be running from place to place, they will be eating well, they will be drinking well, and they will grow well. But if the temperature is too low, they will always feel cold, and once they are cold, they will not eat well. They will go and cluster and be surviving, looking for a way to gather themselves together to generate heat, to transfer heat among each other. So the best thing for you to get a very good brooder also. Cold chickens eat less and grow slowly also. The next one is feed the right nutrition in each stage. Each stage of the broiler or bird have starter, grower, and finisher. Make sure you have all these stages of their feed. And make sure you feed them at the right time so that you get the best result. It's very important for you. So please don't skip any of these stages. Make sure you give them the right nutrition. Starter is 0 to 3 weeks age. That's when they eat starter, and they need high protein. 22 to 24% crude protein is very important for the fast growth. Then grower is between 4 to 6 weeks. Medium protein, 18 to 20% crude protein. It's very important for them also. Finisher is between 7 weeks upward to the maturity until you sell them. They are rich in energy and they help them in gaining weight. Please don't skip any of these. Many farmers skip grower and they use starter. After starter, they will not go to finisher. No, it's a very poor feeding habit. Don't do that. You will not get maximum result. Then provide clean, fresh water always. Cool water. Water helps digestion and feed conversion. Change water daily and use clean water and clean drinkers. Make sure it is clean, because broiler, most especially most of the broiler birds, they like neat things. You see their skin is white. They like neat water. They like neat drinkers also. Avoid overcrowding. Broilers at least 1.5 square feet per bed is good to maturity. Give them more space so that they will gain massive weight. If they have enough space to move around, as they are moving, the feed is digesting and they are eating well. If they don't move well, they will go and sit on one place. They will fill with fat. All their body will be filled with fat and they will hardly grow and they will not get massive weight. So reduce waste. Reduce feed waste so that you will not lose from wasting feed. Use the right feeder to prevent feed spillage. Some poultry farmers still use tray to feed growing chicks up to even this maturity. You see them using tray. Some use this young chicks feeders. It's very poor, because as they are eating, the whole thing will be spilling on the floor and they will mix it up with the floor, and that feed cannot be converted and it's a waste to you. If assuming they eat and they waste almost 1 kg, 1 kg of feed now is equivalent to 1,200 naira. They are wasting that feed, so it's not necessary. It's not good for you. Give natural growth boosters. I now introduce you into our Eco Bio Booster. This is a very wonderful product for you to grow your broiler. This is a probiotic. It helps to nourish your broilers, give them massive weight. This as a food, and it's also as a medication. It keeps them immune boosted. They boost their immunity and strengthen their and fasten their growth within a short period of time. Please always weigh and monitor the weight of your chickens. Weigh your chickens on a weekly basis. Check their weight and their growth rate. Adjust feed based on weight and target market. It's always necessary for you. Please, if you want to get the massive feed conversion ratio in a short period of time, most especially if you have a target market, assuming now you want to sell your chicken in Easter and you have not stocked yet. From now to Easter is about 6 weeks. You need what we call Rose 308. That is the breed of bird that can grow and give you better results. And if you combine with this, our Eco Bio Booster, you're going to get the best result. With it from now to Easter, you can still grow your chicken. Many of us have not even stocked for Easter yet. So get this. It's a very good product, a probiotic. This just like a yogurt for chicken. It's just like a tea. It serves as food and it serves as medication also. It protects them from any infections, and it also helps them to recover from infections also, and help them to overcome stress. Stress is one of the health issues that give problems to poultry birds. It will not allow them to eat well. And when they don't eat well, what are they going to convert? It's not the feed they were going to convert, but when they don't eat, how they will leave the feed for you, and they will still remain static. You feel that they are not eating, and they are not eating actually because they are overstressed. Chicken doesn't like to risk their lives. They better keep their life and stay hungry than for them to eat and die. That's what happens to chickens. Always give them water, and please implement all you have heard from this particular video Make sure you share this video, like this video, give it a thumb up in the please. This is a very good topic for you as a poultry farmer. Give it a thumb up, like and share this video to reach more farmers. If you have any question regarding this topic, or you have a broiler that's not growing, please drop it to the comment section. If you have any question regarding poultry farming and livestock farming in general, let me hear from you on the comment section. Are you having issues in your broiler farming? Are you having issues in your birds? Are they not growing? Do you need something that can boost their growth within a short period of time? Let me know on the comment section and tell me where you are watching from. Try and subscribe to this channel and activate the bell notification, and also join our channel community membership. That will help us also to attend to your issues when it is needed. Thank you for watching this video till now. By the end of this particular video, you get the best result. Bye for now.